Hey guys, so today we'll learn snapshot backups in Commvault. So when we say snapshot, what is a snapshot? Basically, it takes a point in time photocopy of the targeted backup, and then it takes and stores in the storage system. That's a snapshot is in a nutshell. And then coming to the snapshot backups in Commvault, they've come up with a concept called IntelliSnap. So this is the newest of all, and it has the ability to take snapshots of wide range of systems. It can typically take a snapshot of your databases like SQL, Oracle, RAC, and also it can take backups of your storage arrays, and also it can take backup of it has a wide range of accessibility, and it supports a lot of storage devices and also the database and file systems on a wider range. So we'll first see the disadvantages of the current trending backup solutions of what they offer, and then we'll discuss IntelliSnap, why it's popular. A typical backup solution, what it does is it will have a backup server. Let's say this is a backup server. It will have a switch and then the targeted storage, which is backup storage. And then here comes our file system of which we would like to take the backup of, and then there lies a switch again. And then it will have a primary storage for sure. So here what happens is when a backup trigger initiation, or when we request a backup server to take a backup, this request will go through here, and then the file system will come through switch and come to the primary storage. From here the access will get initiated, and then from there finally and eventually it'll save it in the backup storage. So it's fine for a regular couple of files, and if you're doing not big restores, but in the ever evolving industry, you're having multi-tier applications, and there are heterogeneous environments where you should have a much faster and reliable backup solutions to store the data. So coming to the current trends of IntelliSnap storage, that is actually very efficient in a way. I would like to show you how the IntelliSnap snapshot works. IntelliSnap will have a simple setup. Let's say this is our Commvault server, and this is our production server, or could be a file system. Now this will have a primary storage, and this will have our this is our backup storage. I'm setting up a very simple example here. Probably we can get in detail and do a much more efficient in-depth video later, but for now this is let's say this is prod storage. And when we enable IntelliSnap snapshot facility here, what happens is Commvault server will actually initiate a request to the application server or the file server, whichever it could be, and it will take an acknowledgement, or it requests for a state, backup state. So when a request is initiated, the application server or the targeted server will create a backup state and then give an acknowledgement or an intimation to Commvault server. This is just an intimation. It will not take any of the data being transferred here. It's just an acknowledgement. Once the acknowledgement received from Commvault server, it will initiate a direct transfer of our snapshot. It creates the snapshot on the storage array here. So here a snapshot is being created, and the snapshot are generated and then sent it over directly to the backup storage, thereby saving time and also storage space. So here the one thing that we have to take as understanding or learning here is IntelliSnap is a snapshot technology which supports wide range of applications and also storage devices. We'll give you the link in the video description for the supported storage devices, storage arrays, and also the databases and also the file system that it supports. And here comes the advantages. I would like to note down the advantages here and show you how it actually is helpful. All the IntelliSnap snapshot backups are app aware, because we are taking a backup state. We are letting the server know that, you know, we want to take backup, and then it freezes there and it gives you a backup state, and then the backup is happening. So that's why it's app aware. So any application in your environment, you can actually have an app aware snapshot by using IntelliSnap Commvault backups. So that is one very good thing. Unlike our traditional backups, they are not app aware. They're just file system backups. Though they take a lot of time, but they're not app aware. The files are actually there, just the flat files, and then they're not app aware. But in IntelliSnap, they are app aware. And also the SLAs, RPO and RTO are well met. If you want to understand what RPO and RTO is, RPO is basically recovery point objective, and you know how much time it takes for you to bring up the data customer wants, and RTO is basically recovery time objective, and you know at what time you're able to bring back the data up to, you know, it's a time objective. When did you take the backup? You have to exactly go back to the same time and give the data to customer. So these are the ones. And also there is a granularity here. Unlike other snapshots, or rather I would say there are few, you know, vendors who actually give you the granularity of digging inside a snapshot and taking the backups, but the IntelliSnap has a wide range of accessibility. It's taking snapshot of almost everything, you know, that's available in the market, and yet give granularity. You'll be able to browse from the indexes that it has. So there are three things that we would like to highlight here. One is snapshots that are taken will have granularity, and you can manage them, and also you can there is indexing, where you can actually, without having to waste time, you can actually browse the backed up data and immediately retrieve the files that you would like to take back. So that's one good thing from IntelliSnap. When there is a backup that is triggered, you know, IntelliSnap actually takes the backup to Commvault storage. It also has cloud functionality. You can either send it to tape, or you can send it to disk, or even you can stage it to the cloud. Again, this is again intelligently distributed among the policies that we create while using the backups. You can configure that in the policy and send them out to tape, disk, and cloud based on the requirements. It also has three times much faster writing data, because you know the snapshot technology itself is saving a lot of time. It can retrieve data three times faster. That's what Commvault claims. So this is the video for now for IntelliSnap. Hope you understood. If you have any comments or any information you would like to share, always welcome in the comment section. Hope you like the video. Thank you so much. Have a good day.